James Harden and Kobe Bryant saying hello before the Lakers meet up with the Houston Rockets. And we get you started with Harden knocking down a triple. He was 3 of 5 from range on the game. We're tied at 9 apiece. Now 4.4 seconds left in the quarter. Harden takes it inside for the quick lane. He was 7 of 7 in the first quarter, had 16 points to open the game. Nick Young passed to Kobe Bryant for the three. It's the first time Young has assisted on a Bryant basket in the 451 minutes they've played together. Trevor Ariza gets the steal and throws the alley-oop slam up to Dwight Howard, who brings that one home. Dwight finished with 12 rebounds, 18 big points for the Rockets. Into the second half we go, and coming out of the half, Kobe and Dwight Howard reminiscing about old times. That's good to see. And James Harden reminiscing about new times. How about that? Drive into the basket, gets the lay-in, 75-58. Your count, Harden had 30, and then Harden finishing it off with a three. Houston gets the win, 126-97 over Kobe and the Lakers.